my share of battles, but I've never had someone else fight them for me. This must have put a huge dent in your schedule, huh? Well, let's try to make the best of things. I mean, you are in charge of my body, after all. Just try to keep me, not dead. Goku's Sun God. I mean, he's amazing. I mean it. He's saved the planet so many times, I've lost count. I guess it's finally my turn to pitch in, eh? Oh, with your help, of course. We can't be relying on Goku for everything, can we? You know, watching you get stronger and stronger reminds me of my own training days with Goku. Back then, the only thing I wanted to do was get back at the jerks who bullied me. So, I went to Master Roshi's and asked him to take me in as his disciple. After a while, I couldn't care less about the past. I was absolutely obsessed with training. Well, it's been a while since I dug up these old memories. Thanks for taking me back. I may not look like it, but I'm actually a cop. And according to popular opinion, a pretty good one. People tell me the city's more peaceful since I joined the force. I don't know, what can I do? Sure. The guys I deal with aren't like Frieza or Cell. My baddies are more street level. So even when the world's at peace, they're still causing trouble. Wasn't easy getting the job. Might as well put some bad guys out of business, huh? Hey, if you're ever in trouble, just give me a ring. My wife, Android 18? Well, she's the best. What's she like? Honest. Sometimes to a brutal extent. She's always there for me, you know? There's just one thing I don't get about her. Why the hell did she marry me? It stumps me to this day. She's an android, sure. Crazy strong and all, but come on, she's drop-dead gorgeous. I've asked her one, time and time again, but she just forehead flicks me or ignores me altogether. Hey, the next time you see 18, mind asking her for me? Marin's home alone. I hope she's doing okay. I told her to stay put because it's dangerous outside. She's probably fine. Over-worrying is what dads do best, I guess. Marin takes after 18, you know. A good kid. Cute, too. Why don't you drop by once all this is done? I want you to meet her. I only have a few close friends. Goku's one of them. Who'd have thought I'd make another at my age? We are friends, right? I'm not jumping the gun or anything. It just seems natural. I mean, considering all the battles that we've been through together, I'm sure the other guys are of the same mind. I'd even put money on it. Here's to a bright future together. Hey!